Hi VC, it's Carsten again, back to make another video response. This time it is Adam Lee's 80 subscribers contest, which is top 5 female artists from the 80s. So let's get right to it. Sorry about the tank top, it's hot as hell here in Denmark at the moment. So. Maybe I should explain how old I was in the 80s. In 1980 I was 11, so from 1980 to 1989 I was from 11 to 21 years old. So, but let's get started. In at number 5. And maybe I will get in trouble here for this choice, because my number 5 is Madonna. Sorry, but it's just not my favorite female artist from the 80s. I don't know what it is. She has made so many fantastic hits, and I don't know. I think it's her voice or something that I'm just not fully into. But you can't deny all the hits she has made. So she's my number 5. And if I should pick a number from her, I have a hard time picking my favorite number with all the artists. So I will just pick one number that I really like. And that's it. And with Madonna, I have chosen Justify My Love. That's a killer track. Number 4 is Janet Jackson. I don't have any vinyls with Janet yet, so we will settle for a CD. And I should choose a favorite track. Actually, I would choose Black Cat, but I know that Robert has already chosen that, so I will just choose another. And I have forgotten what I have chosen. And the number I have chosen is When I Think of You. It's a fantastic number too. So that's my choice. number three, we have Sandra, a German girl, and she and her husband Michael Creato, or what his name is, made some killer dance hits at the late 80s and 90s, back then in the late 80s when we went out, me and my buddies, you know, to do a little dancing and stuff, every time Sandra came on, I was right on the dance floor doing my boogie, you know. So and my choice is the track High High High. Number two, we have this Danish girl, Sanne Salomonsen, and she has just been a very, very big star in Denmark since the start 80s, and she's still doing it. So I had to pick a Danish artist. So. And the number I have chosen with her is a Danish number called Misbrugt og Forladt, but she sings so beautiful, so maybe you should take a listen to it, maybe right now. Misbrugt og Forladt. Efter den elskersnat, bedraget af den første i min favn, i kærlighedens navn. Kvinden i den allerførste rus, min verden styrt og nu. And my number one is the girl we are listening to right now. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's Kylie. I really love that girl. Ever since she came out in the late 80s, and up till now, I have been crazy about her. She is just so fantastic, and I love her. And I have a big crush on her and everything. So yeah, Kylie. And the number I have chosen there is a number called Breathe. It's not one of her big hits, but I just love it. So take a listen to it and see what you think.
Don't blame me just because I'm bored. I'm needy. I need to taste it. Oh, don't doubt me just because I am quiet. I'm thinking about it.
That's it, Adam. I hope you are satisfied. Maybe you're not, because Madonna came in at number five. But that's it. So enjoy.